good time, quieter than some. You sit around the kitchen and you wait for spring to come.
Chew your thumb and wait for springtime.
Spring is a good time, lilacs at the door, roses climbing up a garden wall. Summer is a good time, time for things to grow.
Time for getting ready for the very best time of all.
The are crisp and the air like wine, and the leaves begin to burn,
and the dumbest elf's friends do invite.
'Cause wherever you look, wherever you turn, is plenty of Pennsylvania. You've never seen the likes of plenty of Pennsylvania, where anything grows. Plenty of Pennsylvania, no pastures green the likes of plenty of Pennsylvania,
where anything grows.
All you need is some seed and a plow or two, and a bull who's keeping company with a cow or two.
So you've got plenty of Pennsylvania,
sweet land of meadows golden, and fat red barns for holding. What goes to town on market day?
On market day there's
plenty of,
plenty of,
plenty of,
plenty of Pennsylvania.
Anything grows in Pennsylvania, look around and you can see.
Anything grows in Pennsylvania, anything and everything from A to Z. Anything and everything from A to Z.
Asparagus, broccoli, cauliflower, dandelion greens, and escarole, fennel, and grapes, and honeydew melon, and iceberg lettuce for the salad bowl.
Iceberg lettuce for the salad bowl.
Juniper, kale, and lovely lentils, mushrooms, nutmeg, okra, peas, quinces, rutabaga, squash, tomatoes.
You?
Onions, sweet like strawberries, vinegar, also watermelon, eggplant planted all in rows, yams and spinach,
no,
sauerkraut,
no,
zucchini.
Need is some seed and a plow or two, and a bull who's keeping company with a cow or two.
Soon you've got plenty of Pennsylvania, sweet land of milk.